awake, he's in his hammock, and a thousand mile away. Captain, art thou sleeping there below? Slung between the round shot in Ombredio's bay, and dreaming all the time of Plymouth foe. Yonder looms the island, yonder lie the ships, with sail and leather dancing heel and toe. And the shore lights flashing, and the night tide dashing, he sees it all so plainly as he saw it long ago. Great he was, a Devon man, and ruled the Devon sea. Art thou sleeping there below? Roving all his death bell, he went with heart at ease, and dreaming all the time of Plymouth foe. Take my drum to England, hang it by the shore, strike it when your powder's running low. If the dawn side Devon, I'll beat the port of heaven and drum them up the channel as we drum them long ago. Drake is in his hammock till the great armada's come. Captain, art thou sleeping there below? Slung between the round shot, listening for the drum, and dreaming all the time of Plymouth foe. Hold him on the deep sea, hold him up the sound, hold him when he sails to meet the foe. Steady the old chains flying, and the old flags flying, channel sweeps. Oh.
Rekindle the sea, gravely prowling, dreading his dear revenge's deck. Watch with the sea dogs round him growling, galleons drifting wreck by wreck. Pattern and plays for England's neck, haggard and for the saint and chain, now under the devil and all go howling. Devon, oh Devon, is wind and rain. Rake at the last of none relying, gloaming the night that toward him crept, gave to the sea dogs round him crying, this for the sign before he slept. Tide of the west, but Devon hath kept, Devon shall keep a tide or bay. Call to the storm and drive and fly. Devon, for Devon, in wind and rain. Fallon of England, gaunt and whining, far in a southland brought to bay, locked in a death grip all day tiding, waited the end in twilight gray. And so does the sea dogs play, take on his own return again, take in it thy steel, his lightning. The wind was rising easterly, the morning sky was blue, the street before us opened wide and free. We looked towards the admiral where high the Peter flew, and all our hearts went dancing like the sea. The French are gone to Martinique with 4-20 sail, the old superb is old and foul and slow. But the French are gone to Martinique and Nelson's on their trail, and where he goes, the old superb must go. For Trinidad and eastward ho for Spain, and ship ahoy 100 times a day. Round the world it need be, and round the world again, with the lame duck lagging, lagging all the way. The old superb was barnacled and green as grass below. Her sticks were only fit for a stirring frog. The pride of all her midshipmen was silent long ago, and long ago they ceased to heave the log. 4 years out of home she was, a narrow beaten port, and nothing save the guns aboard her right. But Captain Kinsey knew the game and swore to share the sport, for he never yet came in too late to fight. So whispered over Trinidad, and eastward over Spain, and ship ahoy 100 times a day. Round the world it needs him, and round the world again, with a name of lagging, lagging all the way. Now up me lads, the captain cried, for sure the case were hard, if longest out were first to fall behind. Aloft, aloft with studding sails, and lashed them on the yard, for night and day the trades are driving blind. So all day long and all day long behind the fleet we crept, and how we fretted none but Nelson guessed. But every night the old superb she sailed while others slept, till we ran the flames.